Pizza Hawks. Today for lunch, we are having Pizza Hut pizza, grilled chicken salad, garden salad, green beans, and fresh fruit. And now, guess this famous person and song. When I get lonely and I'm for sure I've had enough, she sends a comfort coming in from above. We don't need no letter at all. We've got the thing. And now, Twiddle with Bree.
Thanks, Maddie. This afternoon will be windy and warm with storms possible, high temperatures near 79. This evening we'll have showers and storm extant, temperature dropping into the low middle 60s around 9 p.m. Overnight will be dry and cooler with low temperature near 45. Thursday will be partly sunny with slight chance of rain, high temperature in the middle 60s. Now back to you, Maddie.
Thanks, Bree. Senior scholarship applications from Alterusa are now available. Must attend HCC next year. Vocational program or office education, get application from counseling office, due April 28th. After prom t-shirts will be sold every Wednesday during lunch. The cost is $10 and you must have the t-shirt to enter after prom. Currently COTY points. Seniors 42, juniors 51, sophomores 51, and freshmen have 44. Two opportunities for your class this week. Tonight, come to the softball game at Fun Valley and find Mr. Lusk. Friday, come to the baseball game between 4:30 and 5:30. 3.0 GPA and above for second try ice cream event today during lunch hours. If the weather holds, we will be in the quad or otherwise in front of the library. Emporia State University is hosting the 26th Kansas Future Teacher Academy this June. Any freshman, sophomore, or junior interested in pursuing a career in education can stop by the counseling office for more info. All males are required to register with the Selective Service upon turning 18 years old. This includes non-citizen immigrants. This can be done easily on the FAFSA application or at www.sss.gov, or see Mr. Wilson in the Counseling Center if you have questions. Soccer lost against Titans last night. And today, C-team baseball at campus at 4, softball here versus Wichita East at 4. Have a great day, Sawhawks.